the shadows, dark the night. Somewhere some villain schemes, but his number's up.
3, 2, 1,
dark window.
When there's trouble, you call the audience.
Dark window.
Let's get dangerous.
Dark window.
Dark wing, dark window.
Out of smoke and he appears, the master of surprise. Who's that cunning mind behind the shadowy disguise? Nobody knows for sure. Bad guys are out of luck. Here comes.
No one to turn to for help. Okay, like a really nice day, yeah.
Hello, people. I bet my allowance is bigger than your budget. Yeah, the 3D effects aren't too shabby.
It had been a busy night for the crime fighter, foiling felons and thwarting thieves. Now, as the day wore on, Darkwing Duck remained on his guard, knowing new villains lay poised to throw the city into turmoil.
And don't forget, you have an appointment with Goslin's counselor today. Just want to be sure you remember, 3 p.m. sharp.
I remember.
I'm being robbed! That man is taking all my bananas!
Innocent citizen in imminent and life-threatening danger! Oh, boy. The rat catcher state-of-the-art anti-lock brakes are no match for the common banana peel. A Western gunfighter? It's not Halloween, is it?
I know that guy from somewhere.
Yes, you'll have no bananas today, you masquerading marauder.
Hell yeah, stranger. Or should I say hasta la vista?
This guy's like something from a bad B movie.
That's where I saw him, on the It's So Late, It's Early show. That's the snake-eyed kid.
All right, stranger. I'm a-calling you out for a showdown.
How authentic. All right, partner, I'm a-ready when you are. This guy is beginning to crisp my cape.
Now, Mr. Mallard, it seems your daughter has been telling stories. She claims she saw a chainsaw-wielding zombie jump off a movie screen. Now, how long has Gosselin had trouble distinguishing fiction from reality?
What? She doesn't have any trouble.
Send in case 1331.
Hail, O evil lord of galaxy spiral.
Well, that's true. She has an active imagination. But she didn't see any zombies with hacksaws, did she?
No, Dad. It was a chainsaw. I don't know, maybe 10, 12 horsepower. Hey, I know what I saw, and that is what I saw.
I assure you I'll supervise what she watches from now on, promise?
See that you do. And basically, may I suggest fewer movies with the word blood in the title?
Well, okay, here, now these are movies.
Gosselin, we are not here for another gore fest. And to make sure you don't see any more blood fests, I'm holding you to this, an official no list. You'll notice violent movies right at the top. Now sign here on the dotted line. We're going to see a delightful, G-rated example of the art of animation.
A cartoon? Now that's scary.
Wacky times with Andy Ape. Oh boy, this should be more fun than a barrel of monkeys. Right, Gosselin?
No, Andy. You take good care of Toddler Timmy.
Now this time, please be a good baby.
Who is right? Gosselin, in real life, if you get hit with an anvil, you don't just pop back up like that. You, Gosselin? Gosselin! Come on, LP!
You have disobeyed my orders, pump creatures, and now you will pay!
Young lady, Mongo from Mars is definitely on the no list.
Mongo cannot be denied!
We're going home to watch a nice documentary about lima beans. No buts, ands, or ifs, Gosselin.
Dad, it's Mungo from Mars!
Yeah, right. And I'm Donald
Duck.
Here, Gosselin, is a perfect example of what we were talking about. If this happened to a cartoon character, he'd just say, I-E, or yeah, and then resume his shape. I, on the other hand, am experiencing pain like you wouldn't believe.
At least now you know I'm not some kind of maladjusted pathological liar.
Dear, 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 a lot of villains use silly disguises. It's an underworld tradition, much the same way I fight crime as... Darkwing Duck!
Creature who jumped from a movie screen, dead ahead! Come on, let's get dangerous!
We'll get dangerous, thank you. You stay here, safe.
I'm the wacky old reading master, Cascolini.
Looks like Gosselin really isn't a maladjusted pathological liar. The villains did jump off movie screens.
I want that in writing, Dad.
This inability to follow instructions, is it genetic or something?
My latest villainous scheme will be the most successful ever.
I am the terror that flaps in the night. I am the plot twist in the second reel. I am Darkwing Duck.
Stop that do-good duck.
Whoa, nice outfit there. Who's your revolver?
Constrain the annoying intruders. Tie them up. The camera, as I explain my grand scheme to my captive audience. By using this 3D projection gun, I am bringing to life an army of film villains to do my bidding. And now, as we say in the trade, roll them. Does anyone know who stars in this classic film?
I do. It's Fleabear, the nastiest, crunchiest, most gruesomely mean pirate who ever sailed the seven seas.
Oh, I hate to miss your fade-out scene, Darkwing Duck, but destiny calls.
That's nearest yardarm, me bucko. And thanks for the suggestion.
Give her me stutter!
The demented director has staged a clean getaway. The only way to stop this filmic crime wave is to track down Tusker Nene.
Right. Where will we look first?
We, dear? No. You are going home so you can sign the contract. Oh, come on. Sign here, dear. Sweetie, love of my life, my beneficiary.
Tell you what, Dad. You take me to the premiere of Son of Gonjo tonight, and I'll...
Sign it? You'll sign it?
I'll seriously consider it.
Little does she know, Son of Gonjo is not on my no list.
Little does he know it was until I erased it.
At last! Now I can get back to solving this Tusker Nene case. Oh, I have a feeling the answer's staring us right in the face. But I guess we'll just have to wait till he makes his next move. I hope you appreciate the fact that I'm taking time away from a very important case for this.
Right, Dad, sure, I'm no ingrate. Now put a lid on it, the thing's starting.
Now this time, please be a good baby.
What is going on here? Is that dumb cartoon? Is this your idea of a joke?
No, I thought we were seeing something about a giant gorilla. Giant gorilla. Gorilla, giant, a giant gorilla. Tusker Nene.
Quickly, pick up the pace.
All right, hands up. Your mad scheme is unreeling before your very eyes.
My film gun.
My gas gun. Sorry, for rewriting your script. But...
How's it going?
We've lost valuable time.
You get off of me, you obnoxious ape!
Oh, come on, let's be friends!
I'd rather face a chainsaw-wielding zombie than that...
Sorry, Pearl, it slipped!
And now, get ready for the big time! It's showtime! With you in my cast, I'll soon have all the wealth in St. Canard. In this scene, Conjo, my sizable star, the lady of your dreams has been taken into the jewelry store. So, you smash it open, and action!
No more monkey shines, Tusker Nene.
There, Conjo, the infidels who stole your lady love from you. You are furious. You corrupt them. And you hurl them into next Wednesday night, 7:37 p.m. When I said take five, I didn't mean five banana trees. If you don't get in line, you'll never work in this town again.
I know I'm gonna hate myself in the morning, but... Hey! You stepped in something!
What's going on? I'm in this theater trying to sit through this dumb cartoon when the main character disappears and... Oh, dear, it's Conjo in person.
Gosselin, no!
Hey, Conjo, can I have your autograph? Oh, this is too hip by far. Well, my school counselor hears this one.
Nene, it's time to pay back that little favor you owe me. Something tells me you're not going to help me out here.
Well, let's put it this way. I am going to help you out of the picture, permanently. And you, my friends, who have been vanquished in so very many films, who would like the chance to do away with the hero?
Launchpad, how did the snake eye kid get defeated in the movies?
It was Bonanza Bob, the lawman.
Snake Eye, I'm a-taking you in.
Hail, Great Mongo, the invader is yours.
And Mongo?
Sorry, DW, I never saw that one.
Lord Zam, the planet Zipdon, beat him! Lord Zam's really his nephew-in-law, and he can control Mongo's thoughts!
Gosselin, I thought I got you out of that movie!
Yeah, but that was the third time I'd seen it!
Your eons of ruling the galaxy are over, Mongo. I, your relative, Lord Zap, am here to defeat you. Yada-dee-da-da, whoopity-doo.
No! No!
Yada-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Show me!
Oh, Okay, Miss Gormonger, who's the hero in this picture?
South Dakota Smith!
Now what?
You don't want to know.
Why not?
Because the zombie wins! Wow! Monkey won't know what hit him. Release the cable, lunch pad. Cut the cable. Cut the cable already.
Just like in the movies, planes have no effect on him.
Movies? Movies, of course. You there, the ape.
Hmm?
You see any other apes up there? In this scene, you drop the girl.
No, cut! Cut! Stunt double! Stunt double! You could have got me killed.
Don't worry, dear. The heroine always survives in these pictures. Desperate and weak, you begin to lose your grip. Then you fall. No, 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 let's stay there. You don't fall. Cut, print, that's a wrap.
Not quite. Your final scene has yet to be played.
You know, I could learn to hate movies.
If you reverse the charge on his gun, that's how they got rid of the villain in Fang Man from Fargo.
What? You weren't supposed to watch that.
The Act 3 finale is finally here, huh?
I'm not through yet, Tusker Nini.
Action! No!
Now that is a wrap.
Oh, Toddler Jenny!
Are you sure I should be seeing this, Dad? It's kind of violent.
Yeah, true, but it has a very happy ending.
Help! Somebody! Anybody! Get me out of this picture!